measures to help the population, the refugee population, the local population, to take stress off the local hospital. We didn't come on purpose, we didn't come to the front line, because that's not our duty right now. You know, as a general surgeon, a trauma surgeon, I'm prepared to do anything.